No. Okay.
How are you feeling?
Real slow.
You're able to stand on it right now. Yeah. How are you? How is your outlook and your opinion right now without an MRI?
It's just real sore right now, so I just wait till MRI to just, I don't even want to predict anything or get too high or too low. Just, you know, once I find out, I'll take it from there.
Is it?
Yeah, it was on the layup. Once I powered the jump, I just felt something awkward.
It wasn't on the landing? It was on
the... No, it was on the jump as I was going into the air. I felt it.
What'd you feel?
Yeah.
You did feel something pop?
Yeah.
In the, kind of like the hip area?
Yeah, like going up, I think that's abductor.
There was a point, I think in the first half, where you were grabbing your kind of groin hip area. That didn't have anything to do with it?
No. So you haven't been given any sort of timeline? It's just...
No timeline right now. Nothing.
MRI in the morning?
Yeah.
The pain gone down? I mean...
Yeah, it's gone down some. Yeah. It's a good sign.
All right.
Cool. Thanks, guys.